I was happy. I know what sort of club this is, the facilities they have, the backing of the owner they have, the management side, and obviously when I came in and met the lads, it was kind of an easy decision. There was a couple of other clubs obviously after me as well, after having a good season, so once they brought me over to have a look at the place, there was only one place I wanted to sign. It's incredible, honestly. It's one of the best training grounds I think I've ever seen. Not just that, I think the ambition of the club as well. They're a club that's on the up. They want to progress, and that's what I want to do with my career as well. I want to keep improving all the time, and it would be nice if I could help Brighton do that.